Finally tonight, insurance companies are starting to use apps and other devices to monitor driver behavior in real time. But does instant feedback like that make you a better driver, or are you the one taking the risk? As you saw, Contessa Brewer is behind the wheel tonight taking a look.
I'll never forget you.
As a backup singer with the Allman Brothers and other well-known rock bands, Keith England shares his voice with the world. But he doesn't want to share how he drives.
It's just kind of a personal thing, driving, where you're going, how fast you're going.
The vocalist downloaded the app from his car insurance company, Allstate, to pay his bill more conveniently. He didn't realize the app was also capable of monitoring his driving.
I had no idea it had the tracking app within the app. No idea. And it gives you an option of, yeah, sure, go ahead and track me, or no thanks. So then it's like, well, if you click no thanks, they're like, well, what are you hiding?
It's called UBI, usage-based insurance, or telematics. They track and report driving behavior, how fast you go, how hard you brake, how much time you spend behind the wheel, even the time of day you drive. And auto insurers nationwide are offering discounts for drivers to download and use these apps.
Just keep it running in the background, then drive safely, like you do already.
You can watch and see why you're saving.
Easy, easy.
But you're in labor.
Don't mess with my discount.
The ads highlight the savings, and that appeals to some drivers.
I would do it because I'm a really safe driver.
Everybody knows what we do anyway, so if it can save me a discount, I'm for it.
But the flip side, bad drivers could see their premiums go up. This data-dependent system is designed to benefit insurers.
There will be some savings in premium, but they will see more on the back end, on the profit side, either because they do pay out fewer claims and less in claims, or they see an increase in premium because people who have poor driving habits have and enjoy a higher rate.
But the tracking actually changes driving behavior. Researchers found customers whose driving was monitored for 26 weeks decreased hard braking by an average of 21%, and younger drivers improved their overall score the most out of all age groups. As the trend grows, there's concern about whether the monitoring becomes mandatory and the privacy concerns loom large.
It's just the idea of being tracked. It feels a little Big Brotherish.
Still, if it sounds a sour note with some, it's a seismic shift in the way insurers assess risk, how you drive rather than your history of driving. For Nightly Business Report, Contessa Brewer,